ChuChu TV Police!
There was a surprise eggs factory in Scottsdale. It made exciting surprise eggs for all the kids. And when the eggs were ready, it transported them in a truck. One day, the workers drove the truck through the streets as usual to deliver the eggs to the stores. But when they reached the stores, all the eggs were missing from the truck. The workers told the factory manager about what had happened, and the factory manager grew very worried. "Where could the eggs go?" he said, then dialed the police. Chief ChuChu and officers Chiku, Chika, and Cha-Cha rushed to the factory. Chief ChuChu looked at the truck and she found that its floorboard had been cut out. The police team then studied the route the truck had taken. And they found that it had stopped at a few traffic lights. "Let's keep a watch at this light," Chief ChuChu said. The police team went to the traffic light. They watched as the truck stopped there. Suddenly, they spotted a blind man walking on the crossroad. Chief ChuChu realized that he was a thief. It was a gang of four thieves: Gilly, Silly, Johnny, and Connie. They have always troubled the people of Scottsdale. There was another thief there too. He was stealing the surprise eggs in the truck from a manhole. Chief ChuChu realized that the thieves were underground. There was a railroad below the ground. Chief ChuChu and Officer Chiku climbed down while the officers Chika and Cha-Cha brought two railroad cars. The police team then split up and went after the thieves. It was dark and scary underground, and the thieves had managed to go far ahead. But the ChuChu TV police kept going after them. The thieves then played a nasty trick and threw logs on the tracks. But Officer Chika took the railroad car over them very skillfully. The thieves then did something very dangerous. They broke the wall so water would flow out and drench officers Chiku and Cha-Cha. But Officer Cha-Cha turned the car sideways. Both the police cars then caught up with the thieves. And the thieves splashed colored water on the police team. Chief ChuChu and officers Chiku, Chica, and Cha-Cha then found a clever way to stop the thieves and separate their wagon from the thieves' car. All the stolen surprise eggs were saved! And the thieves, too, were brought to a stop. Chief ChuChu and the officers then arrested the thieves